here we are again doing 22 push-ups for veterans, people in the armed forces that commit suicide, estimated 22 a day from PTSD or just trauma from war. We send them over to fight for us and fend for us so we can live a life of freedom and luxury. So we need to do our part and reach out to them, make sure they don't feel alone. And we should have a moment of silence for the people in Orlando that lost their lives last night and this morning, 50 of them. So just give us a few moments here. Let's burn a little sage for them too. Maybe help protect us and clear out some energy. We all gotta band together and show love for one another. We shouldn't be out there killing each other. It's a horrible thing to do. Burning 22 push-ups.